17, verse 22, that tells us Mary Hart does good.
Good morning.
So much juice, Mika.
Let me get myself.
And ginger. Very good. Start now.
So I got to eat this one. That is here.
I'm interrupting your program. Sorry. Okay, go ahead.
Okay. Sorry, Luna. Mikas-mikas natin para na next ang luya. Ah, very good.
During lockdown, millions of patients skipped dental visits, drank plenty of coffee and wine, and returned with stained and yellow-looking teeth.
A joyful heart is infectious and can uplift those around us. Proverbs 17, verse 22 tells us, a merry heart does good, like medicine, but a broken spirit dries the bones. My friends, our joy can be a source of encouragement and hope to others.